midfield. There it goes. See ya. A bomb by Cano. And the Yankees lead 5-4. One at bats without a home run, and he connects here in the 12th to give the Yankees the lead.
You call the right an absolute bomb for Robinson Cano. It has been a while. Over 80 at bats. After a low fastball was called to strike, that looked like a changeup that was up, and he absolutely murders this into the seats in right center field.